What is up, YouTube? I am Sleepy, and I am back. Alright, let's get back in here and build our redstone contraption. This is a kelp farm, so I can make dried kelp and dried kelp blocks, so I never have to go mining for coal again, except for torches. It's the only thing I need coal for. Hey, tater tots. Shh. Quiet. Alright, and I think I want to build it right here next to my little sheep farm. I have got a sheep of every single color. That's kind of cheaty. I'm not going to turn my brightness up. If I turn my brightness up, then what does this look like? Alright, so... Sorry, sheep. Taking all your food. Oh, I'm sorry, little guy. There, if you're dead, you don't need to eat. Solve that problem. Alright. Pretty sure I've got everything that I need to build this little farm. Let's start out with some chests. Actually, we need some hoppers. So. Can I get some building blocks? Yeah, that should be enough. That'll be fine. But let's go and grab all of our pistons. So I'm really not using this anymore. This used to be my little concrete mixer I've got going on down here. But we're just going to take these pistons because I don't really make concrete very much anymore. Now we're gonna take these pistons and turn them into sticky pistons. I'll line the sticky pistons up on top of the blocks. Now we also need some building blocks right behind. Like so. Gonna build in the dark, because when you build in the dark, you get blown up by creepers. Nobody likes their builds getting blown up by creepers. Alright, and I'm pretty sure down here needs to be dirt. Not dirt, but sand. Now I'm probably going to mess up at least once or twice because I'm trying to build this from memory. Probably going to need some more redstone too. Let's make some redstone torches. Mm-hmm. back, YouTube. Give me a second. Oh. Alright. So... can I stick sand directly to the face of the sticky pig? Oh, no. Alright, so... let's go ahead. Line this up just like this. And then... that's not gonna work. Like I said, guys, it's gonna be a little bit of a trial and error here. Probably going to be error quite a few times. Yeah. Let's make a repeater. Repeater. Kind of want to clock redstone clock it. I don't think I did that right, but we're gonna find out very soon. Where's the levers? And what am I missing here? Maybe this has to be... I think we might have to take a little fly over to Camp's place and check out his farm one more time, because obviously my memory is not the greatest. We're trying to build this off of memory. Let's go over to Camp's. We're gonna need some more rockets. No, I really wish I just had more rockets built. Alright, we've got paper. Ran out of room. So, I don't need this much sand. And let's get some powder. We don't want these lame rockets, we want powerful rockets. There we go. That should be enough rockets. Difference is when you craft your rockets like that, You have flight duration 3. Which means you fly for longer. Fly directly into the sun. All right, should be seeing some castle soon. Castle. I'm probably gonna run into it. Oh, good. It's high up. It's high enough in the air that I didn't just smack right into his castle. That's what we want to see right there. Alright, so let's see what he's got going on here. Alright, so he's got a torch up there, torch down here. Now, he's stacked too high. Nothing in the front, really. Alright, so that's how we got a clock. Repeater, redstone down there. Okay. What's this side doing? What's that circuit all about? Gotta get up here. I'm gonna check this out. Hold up. Alright, so we've got 1, 2, 3. Stack up the sand by 3. Couple of rows of hoppers. Some glass. Pistons to break, and right above the pistons we've got trapdoors hooked up to another redstone clock. Alright, yeah, we can build that. Easy. Right? Alright. Oh, jeez. That was close. Flying through the rain. Well, no idea where I'm going. Well, I know where I'm going, but I can't see where I'm going, so this could get interesting. Whoa, 500. Way up. Go this way. Looks like we almost missed it. Change this up a little bit. So he's got his stack three high with sand. This one wasn't really necessary. Dude, I already forgot. Let's see. So we had 11 on the front. Repeater on the top. And some redstone dust down here. I think. Nope. That wasn't it. Looks like this is my first time making a redstone clock. It's not. No, it looks that way. Just having a major malfunction. Can't say. Okay, I wrap my brain around this. Nope. There we go. You know I can figure it out. Just a minute. All right. Now we'll get some sand right here. Nope. Get us a bunch of. Gonna need some more wood. So I think we're gonna need about two rows of hoppers. It runs right in front. Here's the hoppers. Hopper. 18. Oh, jeez. Pretty sure I just made way too many hoppers, but we'll see. Alright. Need some chests. Chests for the hoppers to go into. We'll start with 4 of them. Alright, you don't want to get blown up by a creeper, so let's just go to bed. Go to bed. Alright, we are going to need some glass as well. Let's go ahead and start cooking some glass. I think one stack will be plenty. Need a handful of trapdoors too. Trapdoors. 8 should be enough, I think. Kelp is going to go right on top of these blocks. It means we need a handful of pistons that go right on top of there. Please tell me I have everything I need for pistons. Need more pistons. What was I missing? Wood? Really didn't think I'd need this much wood. Going through like a stack and a half of wood. Should be enough. We're about to find out. One more piston. That kind of worked out. Didn't plan that, but it worked out perfect. What? Copyrighted last time for this song. Oh, come on. Not my first time playing, I promise. You just show me in a minute, buddy. Bean and cheese. Not right now. Yeah. Forget Fortnite. I agree, son. I wholeheartedly agree. Alright. I'm pretty sure there's trapdoors. Was it right on top of the pistons? Maybe? Is there water on top of them? Yeah, there's... Oh. No, we want... block. Come on, you can do it. Oh, no. Alright. Can it be like that? Get some more redstone. There's a lot of llamas. Where are these llamas come from? Let's check and see if that glass is done. Plenty of glass. Let's make it, oh, I was hoping I had black dye in here. Do green dye. Alright. Let's get some glass in here. I believe we just had glass right on the front like that. How did he get the water in there is the question. Don't know if he just put the water right on the front. Perhaps. Don't know. Let's see if our clock is on that side. Should also have a clock over here that will make these flip. Well, that didn't work. Now we just need to figure out a way. Next. So, hypothetically, that guy... by one layer, that should power my trap doors. One thing it is for sure, it's noisy. It's a very noisy contraption. But let's see if we made it work. Not sure how we get the water in there. I'm assuming we just grab a bucket, toss it in there with a bucket, maybe? Let's see. Let's find out. Let's grab us a couple of buckets and check it out. You see, I built myself an infinite water source right here. It's infinite. Look at that. Oh, I only made one bucket. Oh, jeez. Water's not going anywhere. Alright, I think we gotta shut this off with the water. Oh jeez. Well, one way to shut it off, I guess. Let's just fill this thing up with water. Oh my goodness. Alright, let's try that again. Now, what happens to the water when we turn this on? Burn it up. Is it because I've got... Oh! Well, I already broke it. It's broke already, guys. Water that broke it? Or was it because I opened everything? Oh, jeez. Let's try to move this torch just one block back. I don't know why, but I feel like that's what's breaking this thing. Well, this just doesn't make any sense. But who says it has to make sense? Not me. I see. Pistons back like so. I'm gonna fill the rest up with that, I think. Here we go. Really glad I built it right next to the water now. Ooh. I like that. How do we pull that piston back? Alright, just gotta remember to place that one. And there we go. That's good enough for me. Let's see what happens if we put some kelp in there. Yeah. Oh no. Well, that is not necessarily what we wanted. Oh. Well, I think this so far has been an epic fail. So I think we might just leave the video right there. And next time we'll show you how to maybe fix this. Because I just flooded this whole half of my world. Sweet. Sweet.